powered by Victor Aviation. Looking at some of the old motors, going back, way back. This is 85 horsepower, dual cylinder, another dual cylinder, a Ranger L440. Nothing to be confused with a 440 Magnum. Look at that bad boy. I mean, that thing will put some horsepower out, a lot of torque. The Franklin O335 engine. That was a helicopter motor. Radial engine. Used in planes back 1917. Franklin 0425. 240 horse out of that bad boy right there. That's cranking on some horsepower for back in the day. Wow.